Good morning, children. Today we are going to see some of the important compounds of nitrogen, in which the first one we are taking ammonia. Ammonia is a binary compound which is formed by two elements. One is called nitrogen and hydrogen in the diatomic state. And how to prepare the ammonia? So first preparation, let me see. It is a small quantity we get in this case, very small quantity we get, that is what, from urea. This is what urea is, an organic compound, first most organic compound urea, which is undergo decay in the presence of water, undergo decays, that means undergo hydrolysis reaction to form ammonium carbonate. This is called what? Ammonium carbonate. So this ammonium carbonate undergo decompose. At equilibrium state, undergo decompose to give ammonia and carbon dioxide. So in this case, we are preparing what here? Ammonia actually here. Next, by heating the ammonium salts, like what, ammonium sulfate, ammonium chlorides, isn't it? Ammonium sulfate, ammonium chlorides, and these we are treating with what? Sodium hydroxide, potassium hydroxide, and calcium hydroxide. Here. See, this is called ammonium sulfate. Ammonium sulfate. Now this ammonium sulfate on reacting with sodium hydroxide to give ammonia. Very simple we can write here. Ammonium sulfate is having ammonia ion. Remember, in this case it is having ammonium ion converting into ammonia. See, ammonium chloride. This ammonium chloride converting into your ammonia. This is very simple to identify here. Next, lab method. In the general lab method, what will take? Same ammonium chloride, instead of what, potassium hydroxide, will take here calcium hydroxide, will give what, ammonia. Here also you see ammonium chloride is producing what here? Ammonia. Wherever is ammonium, ions are converting into what here? Ammonia here. Finally, is a very important one, action of water on metal nitrides. The last class we have taken, what are nitrates? N-3 oxidation states are called nitrates. Magnesium nitrides, aluminium nitrides, if they undergo hydrolysis, this nitride will convert into what here? Ammonia. This is the nitride will convert into what here? Ammonia. So these are the some preparation methods of ammonia by using what here? Ammonium salts.